Here we are, it's the 4th of July, 2010, Gloria Stuart's 100th birthday. This is the bonsai room. Here we have the forest of oak trees that she raised from acorns. She collected them in a forest with my father, her grandson, in France.
Happy birthday, dear Gloria. Happy birthday to you.
Three, two, one.
I just want to say that I can't think about a happier occasion and a better way to celebrate the 4th of July than with our dear friend Gloria Stuart, and to celebrate a century with Gloria Stuart. And what an amazing century. Gloria is so alive, and her creativity, her artistry, and the sparkle in her eyes, I think, is a challenge to all of us to try to live as fully and as richly as she has and will continue to do as she enters her 101st year. And we all love you, Gloria, and not just because about half the people in this room are the direct or indirect product of your loins, which I think single-handedly accounts for the success of Titanic. I think the success of Titanic is largely attributable to the sparkle in Gloria's eyes.
My apprentice cuts for me, traces for me, glues for me, but for the most part criticizes. I think it should go here. I don't think so. Would you like me to do this? No. Well, I'd like to do this. No. Well, let me try it. All right. Anyway, she has a perfect sense of what she is and what she's trying to do and what you are and what you're trying to do. And it's a great experience to work with her because, well, we are kindred spirits, and this is very rare in the art world. Maybe she'll grow out of it. I don't know. But in the meantime, she's a perfect, perfect partner.
Thank you. This is the poem printed on the back of the dedication. It reads, "So, up and away, my kite, my love. The moment is the dance, my love. So fly above and beyond horizons. The moment is the dance."
If you did it, what you could do is do the outline in the same color as you're doing the leaf, and so it wouldn't interfere at all.
So, that you can do that too.
Download the ebook, ButterflySummersMemoir.com.